former Rhode Island Governor Lincoln Chafee is yet again poised to run for president. Eyewitness News has learned Chafee has filed paperwork to launch a 2020 presidential campaign. This time, he'll be running as a Libertarian. Now living in Wyoming, Chafee previously ran a failed bid to earn the Democratic presidential nomination back in 2016. We did reach out to him for comment tonight, but so far, we have not heard back.